Our next guest is no stranger to you, and she needs no flowery phrases
Hold
to introduce
it a minute,
her.
There, Dinah.
Look at you.
Well, honey, I was just introducing you.
Well, honey, I heard you say that I was no stranger. These people, honey, I don't know a soul here but you. I'm nothing but a stranger to them. Why, you said you wouldn't use these flowery phrases. Go so well with a hat. So you go ahead and say them, honey.
All right.
I need them.
Yes, well, I don't think... All right, girl, I'll do it. Ladies and gentlemen, here is a truly marvelous entertainer.
That's it, Dinah.
Okay. One of the greatest television and nightclub performers in the world.
That's it. That's the kind of jazz I mean. Yes. You know, it's like the stuff you put on the back of my album covers. You know.
The one and only...
Oh, honey, that's nice.
Miss Pearl Bailey.
Oh, you got it.
Fantastic affair when it comes to call. After taking you up in the air, down it lets you fall. But be patient, soon you'll find, if you follow your heart, not your mind, love is waiting there again to take you up in the air. Oh, here, honey, wait, the boy over here with the wooden stick. Honey, yeah, I mean, yeah, darling, I'm saying so lovely to the public here. When loves her and takes you up in the air, you know, so you get the mink blowed on. This is what it took. Once more, darling, this boy over here. When love is waiting there again, ta-da-da-da, to take you up in the air. Out it. Oh, it's lovely. When love comes in and takes you for a spin, ooh la la la, I've traveled, say magnifique. And every night your loved one holds you tight, ooh la 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 la, that's enough, say magnifique. But when one day your loved one drifts away, ooh la la, what do you follow me for, this boy? It is so tragic. But when once more he whispers at the door, say magnifique. Once more without a bit. Oh, my girl, you've lost so much weight. Well, when love walks right in and takes you for a spin, same thing, ooh, la, 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 say magnifique. When every night your loved one holds you tight, ooh, oh, you little rascal, say magnifique. But when one day your loved one drifts away, ooh, I was all up and down the Champs-Élysées, kill me, honey. And when once more he whispers at the door, say magnifique.
Another little seat cover. Oh, honey, don't worry about this, darling. Everybody out there is watching me so worried. You know, Santa Claus didn't bring this to me. I hope Santa Claus treats me better than he did in 59. Oh, it was a horrible year. What you say over there, lady? Well, it's not too early to make plans, darling. I'm a slow worker. It's only 335 days till Christmas, and I don't want him to goof like he did last year. He left me a little crying doll. He left me a little set of dishes and a cup of these, what do they call them, the Bobbsey twins. The craziest thing I got is a pair of pajamas, you know, with the little feet. Must have got me mixed up with Evelyn and Rudy. Let me tell you something, Santa Claus. You want to make me happy this year? You better listen to me, honey. You give Pearl something that will be of some use to her, like a 5-pound box of money. Now, there's a gift loaded with lots of sentiment. So whenever I get blue, I'm gonna think of you. But at the same time, I'm gonna pay my rent. You know, money isn't everything. There's no two ways about it. But while we're here, Santa dear, you know, it's better with than without it. So I can see
acting funny. You do act like you start me out next Christmas night. Try me. You try me on that money. Hey, Santa Claus, can you hear me? You listen to me, honey? Yes. And now, Santa dear, the new year will be bright and sunny. Bring old Pearl something simple. You know, like, what about the money, huh? It would be so heavenly. Help me meet both the ends. Yes, indeed. All I need is, how about a 5-pound box of tins? How heavy can it be? I don't want the whole money tree. Now, what good is that big thing to me? You keep the branches, the trees, the roots. All I want is just a little bit of fruit. Wanna be sure I'll be your little old honey bunny. Try me, start me off next Christmas night with a 5-pound. But excuse me a minute. Hello? Oh, hello, Claus. How do you feel now? Listen, could you make it 10 next year? Maybe I better ask for a lot while I'm asking. Bring it on a reindeer. No, honey, bring it in a Chevrolet pickup truck. Hello,